Easy now.
Hey, partner.
Just ignore that no account, Mr.
Move! Hey! What are you doing?
I want to take the bite. I think it's awful convenient, is all.
Yeah, well, oh, hey, friend! Remember me?
Good job, girl.
Partner?
I won't bite. I want to talk to you.
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends. Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law.
Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
A feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Mister, old man Jones nearly killed his wife the other night.
New patron, welcome.
Now, let me see.
You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. You need anything else, let me know. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Smart addition. I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Evening, friend.
You treat Valentine with respect, or she will knock you flat on your back in the mud.
Just got into town, mister?
Hello there, sir. Nope. Don't think I've seen you around here before. I'll have you neatened up in no time. Right set of whiskers to frame a man's face like nothing else.
That's
looks pretty good.
the skull all over the yard. Join them for the game.
They who's this then?
Maybe they're bitter guys in other towns.
The hell?
Sorry about that.
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Have a look around.
Now, let me have a look.
The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. That's mighty popular these days. I sell out of that pretty fast. Good doing business with you. Those go pretty fast. That's mighty popular these days. Seem a bit taken with that. You like that? You like the look of that one, huh? Those go pretty fast. That's mighty popular these days. Taking a shine to that, huh? Nice.
Last
call. Settle up.
How does you?
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
Thanks, Mister.
Wife gave me an earful about spending more time with the children.
I could have guessed that one.
you're okay, girl. Let's go, girl. Easy, easy. What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No,
not me, sir.
It's because I wanna buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me, no!
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like you. Yeah.
job.
This is very kind of you.
Must be suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh, sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket. Would you pass it to me, please?
Hey, watch it.
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why, who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Damn it.
Hey, mister.
Sweet Christ.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Oh. Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Hunt continues for Cornwall train robbers.
Now you.
Hey,
Open your eyes.
For Cornwall train robbers.
Just what I need.
Well, wanna buy something?
Thanks.
Next time.
Hello.
I got a real torque.
Hey, you there! Can I have a word? Now this little crow don't look like one of ours, does he, boys?
Well, if this one ain't been riding with Kieran Duffy, this is a no good bastard. Make him pay. You're done. Ow! Ow! We're tough as hell. Ow!
No.
Come on, girl.
Yep.
Turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.